What's up, everyone? It's Hurk.
I'm Chewie.
And this is Pond Weasel Gaming, Monster Hunter World Iceborne. So, Chewie, would you like to do the honors of telling everybody what we're doing?
Well, I'm a big fan of the Assassin's Mantle. I like being able to run a little bit faster, and I like that one-hit entrance. So today we are doing the Assassin, which is a tempered Nargi hunt to gain ourselves a deco or an upgrade for that mantle. I don't know what kind of upgrade it'll give us, but it'll give us more decos, which I can fit in it right now, which is a grand total of none. So we're going to go out, hunt this thing, kill it, and come back. Right now, what are you running today, Hurt?
Right now, I've got the Saffy Sword and Shield with the Blast Effect, running a Handicraft and a Elemental Up, and I have found Nargi, Area 9. He's in the crag. Anyway.
I myself today am running my hammer. Staff hammer. Obviously these weapons are a little bit almost what you call tough things. But it's okay, because every little bit helps. They haven't had a problem running the ship, so I think that it'll be okay.
No, that didn't work out well. There we go. One and two and whack it off. Sir, you need a tic tac. Oh, I got a nightshade. Bleeding. Get their shit out of here.
I told him to go. Did you attack him after I dung potted him?
Actually, you dung potted him as I was on his back.
Ah, well, that works. Now you both smell like ass. Maybe he'll leave you alone now.
Ow.
Wow, that was fun. Got me doing all my
tail. Try and soften that up a bit for you. There we go. Calm down there. Might want to stop moving. Crouch. You're bleeding. It's a close one.
Ooh.
And you're down.
Feline insurance. Somebody have feline insurance? I used it.
I did.
Guess what? That's awesome.
And free meal on the max potion. This fucker's so menacing, he's got Japanese characters coming off of him. And into the trees. There we go. Going for the tail. He's running.
Mm-hmm. Freaking love my temporal mantle. So glad you talked me into getting that.
Talked you into it? It was more along the lines of me telling you you need to get it, and you're just like, I can't do it.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's not like I was going to be like, hey, I'll just go ahead and do all of the shit needed to do it. Because I couldn't.
Technically, at the point in time, you could. You just didn't. Stab me the tail, stab me the tail, stab me the tail. Back on the tail. Oh, I'm still on the tail. Still on the tail. Going for the tail. There we go.
He is just booking it.
Mm-hmm.
He wants nothing at all to do. Quick sharpie ski.
Always a good idea.
Here we go.
Here we go. Into the wall. Oh, he dodged the tree. Time for the Ridgepito. Now dodge this. Filthy casual.
Stabby
and puncture.
The trick I learned.
Oh. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
He ran off again. I unleashed it on him. I hit with a piercing shot. That seemed to hold him for a second. And then I caught up to his face and I smacked his head down. Those traps are so stupidly useful. Even if I don't capture the damn thing, just holding it for a second is just so freaking useful.
Flocka. Oh! Flocka no worky. That was my ear, sir. Ah! bit me. I just got flown.
Trying to cart me hard. I'm fucking stumbled. I'm stumbled. Okay, I'm gonna clear.
And I'm still going for the tail. Now, are you wanting to capture him or kill him?
Can you capture him?
Yeah, we can capture him.
Yeah, let's capture him.
Okay, do. This was a lot easier than I was anticipating. Jesus Christ, how long are you going to run? Okay. Well, that's fun. Anyone? Any visits? Since Chewie is no longer part of the quest.
Well, yeah.
Communication error somewhere. Anywho, that's how you capture a tempered Nargacuga. Like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Maybe next time we won't have communication errors. But good news is he should be able to capture it too. Just don't use the pitfall. Forgot about that. Nargis are immune to pitfalls. Anywho, like, subscribe, see you in the next video. Chewie, anything you want to close with?
Thanks for watching.
See you next time.